is a proper execution of my begins number one. My attack and begins number one. Okay, ready. One. So you can stab your opponent in the upper part of the body, including in the stomach, in the lower part. So your right hand always be supported by your left hand, so that you will not be stabbed by your opponent from the neck and to the stomach, to the side of the body. So this is the proper hand blocking. This is the proper hand blocking. Right hand supporting by your left hand. Okay, number one. Or else, I'm going to stab here in this way. So still, this left hand pull is blocked wherever I stab in this part of the body. This side, or this side. Okay. You see, this knife is left hand block this knife attack or in the upper part of the body. Or else, I will down this one. Okay. One, pop! Wasted. Again. Okay, number two. This is from the review. Okay, so, what is the same procedure? Okay, two. You see how this block works? The upper part of the body. Okay. That is the proper knife hand blocking. Okay, thank you.